Hi, Gerald Ross here, and I was named Mya-Moe Artist of the Month from the Mya-Moe Ukulele Company. I'm very proud of that, and thank you to the people at Mya-Moe. And I'm going to play you a song on this Mya-Moe beautiful resonator ukulele made out of all color wood. Look at that. Very nice, huh? Okay, well, here goes. Here's a tune by either the Platters or the Ink Spots. I'm not sure which group did it and which group had a hit with it, but it's an old one. It's called Twilight Time.